I'm Lorna and you're watching Style Nation. Tonight we are at the Beauty Spot in Kilkenny for a night of fashion and beauty and a whole load of clothes. So stay tuned.
Oh my, it's a little bit scary. Boys wanna marry, looking at my dairy. And you can stay, but if you touch it, I'm a fairy.
If you like shoes and you're a bit of a shoe junkie like me, then this lady is going to be your best friend. This is Charmaine from Crystal Closet. Online business, Irish business. It's really great to have you here. You've got the most amazing selection of shoes that I kind of want to take everything home with.
I know, yes, so do I.
Tell us about what you've got here.
Well, these are the new stock. These are the daffodil labradines, the ones that Beyonce has actually been seen in these ones at a basketball game with her husband. So she's been in them. The black ones, we have these in black and we have them in nude. They're the ones that Victoria Beckham is wearing. These ones are very popular. These ones are the obviously leopard print, but they're horsehair. Very popular. Everybody loves them. They come in sizes 3 to 8. The prices obviously differ from the shoe, but we have all prices. Return policy, if you want to send them back, it's no problem. We can give you a full refund. If you want to change them for sizes, it's no problem, we can change the size.
What do women look for when they come to you for a shoe?
Mostly, lately people are looking a lot for the nude, and a lot of people are looking now for this classic one, classic black. Everybody's looking for the classic black. Peep toes. Suede is getting very popular this year. Last year it was the patent, but this year it seems to be the suede.
Yeah, it's harder wearing, I think.
Well, the suede, I think, is it looks, because it's dull, it looks better for the winter. The patent, I think, looks a bit better in the summer. It's not so, you know, it's not so bright and stuff.
And they have the trademark red zone.
The trademark red zone.
So, very important.
Now, these, if they do wear, obviously, everything wears over time. They shouldn't wear until about maybe a year and a half into it. When they wear, you can send it back to us, and we have a person that we can send them off to. It's €25, and they will repair the sole part of it only, not this part of it, because we don't want to lose the trademark.
You don't use the branding, because that's what it's all about.
Branding, yeah. So this part can be repaired only for €25. If you send them back to us, and we'll get them repaired, and we'll post them back out too.
Amazing. And tell me, what kind of ladies have you been chatting to tonight? What have they been looking for? Ladies. Burning fashion questions.
Every single person that has come over here tonight has picked this up. Right?
I'm not surprised.
This is the shoe for 2011. This. Only this. Nothing else of all these shoes, this.
But now you know what to be ordering.
So now I'm going to order like half a dozen of these and keep them in stock for everybody that's going to be going online tomorrow from this show to order these.
Thanks a million for talking to us.
Sing it with me now.
Long hair, but to me you can never have enough hair. Niall O'Reilly Cosmetics is here at the Beauty Spot in Kilkenny, and we're going to talk to Lisa about how to put in hair extensions. Lisa, what are the big trends you've seen tonight?
The big trends this year, so the Rihanna red colour, everyone wants it, but our clip-in hair extensions, literally, you can just clip them in, clip them out, so if you just want to wear them for one night, or so if you have a job, you're not allowed to wear any crazy colours. Like, I wouldn't be allowed to put, like, mad reds or anything, but literally, you can put them in Friday night, Saturday night, Sunday night, take them out for Monday, go back to work with your normal hair. They're 100% human hair we use. They're called American Dream. We also stock Jessica Simpson as well, but American Dream are just a bit more versatile. But they come in, like, a little strip. Literally, and that's our, like, colour field. So, every single colour under the sun. We have, like, purples, reds. Some of the crazy colours, blondes.
These are amazing.
So like, you can match it up to your own hair colour exactly, so no one will know, or if you want to show them off, have like a really different colour. But they're 100% human hair, they're really well made, really
and
well woven as well.
They're soft actually,
You can actually style them, you can curl them, cut them, dye them, like they are your own hair. Mm-hmm. They're really well worn. A lot of people have had them like
for
a year.
Do you have to wash them?
You can't, you don't have to wash them every time unless you have a load of products you wouldn't need to. But I mean, you get like a wear through out of them, but just use a really gentle shampoo and just dry them flat. But they're really robust as well, but you can style them literally as if they're your own. But everyone is wearing them. Like Kilkenny, we're based in Kilkenny on Cairn Street, and it's another store in Washford. And like every day, I'd have like 5 people coming in and getting them. So you don't know who has the real hair and who has fake hair these days. it's just the latest thing that's going on.
And they're so natural, it's kind of hard to tell, actually.
Oh, gosh, yeah. Like, I mean, you wouldn't have a clue, like, because Vicky has them in as well, and, like, the other girl that works with us, and, like, you wouldn't tell what's the extension or what's their own hair.
And they're great for volume, too, for people who have thinner hair and want kind of a little bit
finer
more
hair. Because the lady came in today, look, and so she's getting upsell for a wedding, and she just needed extra hair just to be able to put it up.
Yeah.
And she's got two clip-ins, and, like, she was away with it, got her child done today, so hopefully all went well for her.
Perfect, that's great. Thanks very much for talking us through those. I love them. Are you a big fan of manicures? Is it something you do regularly?
I love manicures and I used to get them done all the time. And then after I had kids and have no money left, now I can't afford to get them done. So I have to do them myself. But I'm not as good as this girl here.
Ryan, what kind of colours do you like to wear in your nails now?
I prefer the clear colour. When I was a cure head when I was 15, I preferred the black colour. Or anything, or very, very, very dark red or brown. But now that I've kind of gone over myself, clear is good for me.
And that was us at the Beauty Spot, interviewing our amazing head of the Beauty Spot, Mr. Champion of Event Planning, Martin Thomas. Beauty Spot in Kilkenny, we've had the most amazing evening with pop-up shops and fashion galore. I am now joined by the lovely Lynn McKenna, fashion editor of Fabulous Magazine, and she's going to talk us through some of the lovely trends, amazing dresses, colour we have here tonight. Lynn, thanks for joining us.
Thanks, okay. It's lovely to be here.
Talk us through some of these things that you've picked out, because I'm seeing loads of prints, loads of colours, and the shoes.
The shoes are amazing. The shoes are fantastic. I just have to say, Debenham's have done an amazing job. They've supplied us with all these incredible clothes, and all of them that have been handpicked for us today, buy now and wear them next season. That's what the autumn winter stuff is going to start dropping, so you want to kind of be the first to get your hands on it. And one of the biggest trends that always follows through from spring summer, especially this year to autumn winter, is animal print. And one of my favourite dresses that Debenham's have done is actually this one, but a leopard print.
I like it.
Fitted. It's also introduced a little bit of lace as well, which is actually, you know, it kind of gives it a bit of an extra twist on your classic leopard print dress. And this could actually, you could wear this in the day, go to the office with a blazer, or you can glam it up and wear it on a night out. So this is actually quite handy. Yeah.
Well. It actually gives you a lovely silhouette.
Really lovely. And also, it's kind of one of those things that you're going to be able to keep in your wardrobe for quite a few years, so it is a really good buy. We have lots of other fantastic things. Stripes are another big thing that's going to carry on into autumn winter. And even though this is perfect for summer because of all the colours and it does look really summery, you can take this through to autumn winter. You can team it with a little knitted cardigan, a great belt, some tights, some flats. So you know you can still make things work for both seasons. What else do we love? I'm actually loving all of it at the moment. One of the really, really popular dresses that people have been pulling out while we've been doing the Beauty Spot is this one. And this is a designer collaboration, Jonathan Saunders, that Debenham's are doing. And it's quite new to the store, newer than a lot of the other designers that Debenham's have been using. But it's just so simple. It's comfortable, but yet really quite glamorous. They've done it really well. This is kind of one of those pieces that looks really expensive but isn't. So yeah, this is another great one. You can wear it on its own or tie it with the sash, and it's also great with flats as well. So you'd feel dressed up but you also feel very comfortable. I don't want to be on a night out and be too uncomfortable. I want to enjoy myself. I don't know about you.
Let's turn it around so we can get to see, because it's actually jersey at the back.
Yeah, and it's great. It's really lovely, really nice piece. I love it. It's one of my favourites.
Lynn might be taking this one home with her.
As long as you don't mind Debenham. and Debenham's also, like we said earlier, the shoes. They're really, really good for their shoes. And we were actually all talking about, so I'm going to just show you these ones here. Just how comfortable these are. Even though they've got a really big heel, they've got this like platform here, and the leather is so soft. I think these would last you all day and all night, actually.
There's a lovely little texture on them.
Yeah, and it's beautiful. Yeah, suede with a bit of snake print. It's great, yeah. So this is goodbye.
And they're very reasonable as well.
Yeah, really reasonable. 57. can't go wrong really, but Debenhams. And just one more piece that I really, really wanted to talk about because I think this is brilliant for Debenhams, is the trench coat. Everybody needs a trench coat in your wardrobe, but with this one, what they've done is they've kind of given it a real designer feel by just sort of including little details like the ruffle and the belt and the way that it just kicks out slightly, and also the lining. It's kind of, it just gives it that more expensive feel to it, and kind of when you put it on, I think you feel quite grown up and quite sophisticated. So if I could recommend anything from Debenhams, actually I think this would be my biggest.
And this is kind of casual and office as well, like this will go lovely with a pair of jeans, but then you can put it over your suit for going to work.
Yeah, it's great, and I think it kind of, I don't know, it also dresses everything up really. I think the detail on it is just so well done, and it feels the quality as well. The quality is great.
Yeah, and there's quite a lot of weight in it actually.
It feels, you know, it's really well made. So yeah, this is one of my favourites.
And it's €128. Bargain.
And it'll last you forever. Good.
Amazing. So that was Lynn's picks. All those trends are going to take you right through to autumn, winter. So get to Debenhams now and get all this stuff before everyone else buys it. We've had pop-up shops. We've had makeovers from the News of the World Fabulous magazine. We've had beautiful things coming on at the beauty bar. Stay tuned. We've had a great night here. I could talk about it because I know.